Ooh, I've always wanted to use rosemary in something.
Rosemary and something.